While I am programmed for combat, I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. There is room in my storage hold for further items. And the Crimson Fleet, may I take something? Unscrupulous and violent. that this was once a secret UC facility.
Thank you.
Significantly decreases one's life expectancy. In combat, Barret often yells, "Pew, pew, pew." I am not sure why. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipens and a visor on for personal property rights.
As a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship.
If he were here, Barrett would say he was proud of you for asking that.
The answer is no. You're not talking us out of this score. So you got past a few rooks. Who cares? You're willing to give up the ship? Just like that? This whole thing is starting to cost more than I'd like. Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old Constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. Allow me to assist in carrying some supplies. We need to reach the Alpha. How may I be of service? Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.